Alright man, what's good man? It's your boy Nice.
You boy Real.
And it is Real and Nice TV, man. And today we are doing an intro and an outro because yesterday we shot a video and we forgot to do one. Our video yesterday was a public reaction, man, and we asked him what is the freakiest thing you ever done. We got some crazy reactions, bro, and we did it at the Chow Wagon. You want to tell them what the Chow Wagon is?
Chow Wagon, shit. What is, basically,
it's to like celebrate Derby. Like, yeah, it helps because we in Kentucky, of course, and it helps celebrate our Derby and stuff, bro. So,
man,
it's wild.
Jack Harlow came down. Bryson Tiller.
Bryson Tiller.
Shout out to them.
Blazin. Shout out to Blazin.
ESTG. Shout out to all them, man.
Real talk.
Had a good time.
Yep. And so, y'all, show love to this video. We have a new video coming up next, man. Let's get this one to 1,000 views also and 200 likes.
Yes.
And if we get there, never know. I'm going to eat a butt. I know I'm not the only one, bro. I know.
It's Real.
And it's your boy, Something Nice. And you already know what we're about to do, man. We out here with
Breezy.
Breezy, so easy. Breezy. I make him do it. I make him. All right, so Breezy, we're going to ask you today, what's the freakiest thing you ever done?
The freakiest thing I've ever done is did some acrobatic shit fucking a chick.
Like what? What is acrobatic?
Have her do a handstand and fuck her.
What?
What was you doing that made it acrobatic? Just her?
Huh?
Just her and being acrobatic? What was you doing?
Nah, I had her face down.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Face down on the couch.
Uh-huh.
With her legs up.
Okay, legs up.
Alright. But did you eat her ass?
Hell no.
You ain't no real nigga. Fuck you then, nigga. We gone.
Who the fuck is this nigga? Keep going.
Move, bitch.
That's bro. But we gonna ask Travis. Travis, what is the freakiest thing you ever done?
The freakiest? Once, but. I'll say the freakiest thing I ever done was.
Keep thinking.
Too hard. Nah, because I done some freaky shit. Like, I done try to put a bitch on my shoulders and eat out. I done fucked in the shower, like.
That's that cute shit, cuz.
Have you had a bitch out in the
shower?
Alright, Kiki, what is the freakiest thing you ever done? Come on, scoot up. Your friends can't hear you. What's the freakiest thing you ever done?
Kiss somebody.
But you are lying, bro. Come on, bro, for real.
She's gonna say kiss somebody.
Don't be sure my business. No, I'm just kidding.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
Look at the camera.
Huh? Pause, nigga. Bro, look at her. Take a quick look. Does she look 17? No. Resume.
17?
Yes, 17.
Okay, I guess.
We here with.
What? What'd you say? What you got to think about? I can't hear you.
What's your name?
What's your name, girl?
Oh, I'm Deja.
I'm Deja.
Deja.
Alright. I want you to keep it 1,000 with me, alright?
Okay.
What's the freakiest thing you ever did?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
That's for me to know.
But the one thing, what?
That's not for me to know.
You ain't got no titties, your legs too long. Girl, look at that throat. You suck dick, don't you, girl?
Mm-mm.
Bitch, yes, you do.
Jamia,
what is the freakiest thing you've done?
I ain't nothing freaky.
Girl, you ain't got to lie.
What counts as freaky though? Like,
what?
I
right.
need a definition.
Come on, give a definition.
First of all, how old are you?
17.
Yeah, but nigga, eat your ass or something.
I only got head. I ain't never got my ass head.
Where was the craziest place you got head at?
Movies.
Movies?
I was at the movies?
What movie was it?
I can't even tell.
It was so good. It was that good?
Yeah, it was that good.
Shout out to that man
for eating the ass.
That's not what I said.
Okay. All right, today we're here with?
Amari.
Amari, all right, cool. I want you to keep it 1,000.
Yeah, I just signed a deal, Lamone. Yeah, yeah.
What's the freakiest thing you ever did? Can I do it again? Where you going?
Maybe.
Mate. Are we gone?
Bitch, I'm the shit. Leave me alone or be on my dick.
He's recording, bro.
So I'm here with
Nate.
Mason. Alright, Nate and Mason. Hold on. We gonna get you. Wait. What is the freakiest thing I've ever done?
Freakiest thing? Probably getting head right in front of my friend.
Yeah, was it him?
No, it's another dude.
Another.
I watched the entire thing.
Wait a minute. Wait. First of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
You watched the entire thing.
Did he record?
Huh?
Did he record?
He didn't record. No.
Oh, okay.
I walked in on my friend having sex.
I said the freakiest thing you ever. Oh, he pointed at him. I said the freakiest thing you ever done.
Digging a girl underwater.
I thought he said with her.
She's a boyfriend.
And we here with.
Who's this?
What's your name?
Emily. Who is it?
It's a YouTube video.
Oh.
She take we on the phone. She take we on the phone. Stupid. Keep going. Okay. Okay. Come here. What is the freakiest thing you ever done?
I don't. Nothing.
Kick it out.
Okay. Fuck it. Fuck the video. Boy, something nice.
Your boy Real.
And we out here with.
Sarah. Alexis.
And I'm Miranda.
That is not her name, but we're gonna go with that. Okay. I'm Miranda. Okay. So, what is the freakiest thing you ever done?
Oh, shit. We gotta go.
Shit. Suck dick upside down.
Oh my god. Wow. Oh my
god. Fuck with you.
I fuck. What's up?
Here.
My phone.
Here.
Shit.
Hey,
you.
Shit.
You said same?
No. Shit, same.
I gotta call.
All right, yes.
They said same. They said the same thing. So.
What? Come here! What you want? Hey! Her! Get my Instagram!
Now you suck dick, don't you?
You suck dick, don't you?
Upside down!
Alright, today we're here with.
Oh, hi! I'm Olivia Danielle.
Damn.
Okay!
Yes,
period.
Period.
I want you to keep it 1,000 on me, alright? Don't lie, okay?
Are you gonna ask me questions?
Yeah, what's the freakiest thing you ever did?
Oh! You gotta grip.
Are y'all gonna tag me in this?
No. You just gotta follow.
Y'all finna tag me.
No, we're not.
Okay.
I had sex with someone when I was in high school behind the shed in these people's houses by our bus stop.
Oh.
But was it worth it?
I was in high school, like at the time, yeah, but now looking
bust
back.
Bust that pussy open. Celebrating that. Bust that pussy open. Celebrating that. Bust that pussy open.